Hey, what's up, guys? It's Birdy, and today I'm going to show you some crossfire glitches.
I know y'all don't see me on TV or hear me on the radio, but you industry brats better check Billboard and Polestar before y'all get to crying about who gets seniority at these shows. Especially when compared to me, y'all ain't shit on stage. I hit the stage, grab the mic, and blow them all away. I blow them all away.
Superstar.
But they know I blow them all away. The gig is over, the gig is over, biddy bye bye. The gig is over, the gig is over, when A play. The kid is older and getting colder, mini fly by. But his will hold ya, so listen closer to A, A. R-O-N, they dissing and twisting my name, because Aaron is scaring these glitz bitten pricks in the game. Hit with this gift, everybody get a whiff for this script and it's pain. Gotta talk about the people with the attitude who hissed me and slipped in my lane. I've been wrecking crowds for a long second now, God, I'm guessing how. Is blessed and yes, the best in town rapping. I'm the real, I keep it trillin' when I spit. I ain't spillin' about my million, it's the feeling that you get with this underground headliner, mainstream, ignore the bro. And they be petty, so jealousy is sure to show. But they rich and got more to blow, and everything's affordable. But they gotta go before me because they stage show is horrible. I hit the stage, grab the mic and blow them all away. Wanted to have a bite with a something. Didn't go get a bone and show the fight with a nut. It was Keisha Cole, Eric Benet, Gorilla Zone, Tech Nina and T.I. But Keisha was acting V.I.V.I. Why she acting like a she know I grabbed the mic and liked it, liked it. She say she don't know me, but I'm the number one independent in the country. Man, she the only one acting funky, and the people at the Summer Jam, they want me. She say she ain't going on before somebody that's local, and she went postal and loco, saying her not closing is a no-go. Down talk me real low though, about how she got Modo and just did a TV promo. No show better than a Mobro with the S&M logo. Damn baby, my success is sitting in your favor. Slam the Nina Tech before considering the data. Fans waited so we went so she'd get it for later, but Frankie said excuse my daughter, she's a bit of a hater. Dwam!
I hit the stage, grab the mic and blow them all away.
Seniority, but in this case, on this show, I'm a top priority. And Lawrence, a minority, and I'm the majority. Check it, I was young and broke, but I fetch it if it was the freshest. Shovel snow for the Eric B and Rock Him Wreckage. Promoters called us and said, we got this show and want you to close us. Ghostface and Brother Ali, Rock Him with a band is so tough. We couldn't wait to see Rock Him rock, but he never ever showed up. He swole up because he didn't want to go up before us. Man, what's wrong with these people? Think the world gonna kiss their asses. 500 capacity, but you wanna get 200 passes. Thought I was about Gouda, 41 I told me need to get your cabbage. Stay savage and ravage the average. Y'all better home video and video keep me from slithering into they circle, I'll change it, that's why they shivering. Rock him the god, he just missed the king's delivering, cause they know they'll fall and I blew them all to smithereens.
I hit the stage, grab the mic and blow them all away.
Baby girl, I know I ain't the only one that know you could be bitchy. You know what I'm sizzling? Homeboy, I know I ain't the only one that know you could be bitchy. Do your research before you down somebody else.
Get off your high horse, Keisha Cole, get off your high horse. Rock him, get off your high horse. Industry, get off your high horse. Yeah.
Alright, run it.
I never gave a fuck.
never gave a fuck about what niggas thought about me. I mean, I did, but like, fuck it, you know what I'm saying? You gon' love me, man. You gon' love me, man.
They can't comprehend, I even come close to understanding him. I guess if I was born, they would love me more. Guess if I was simple in the mind, everything would be fine. Maybe if I was a jerk to girls, instead of being nice and speaking kind words, then maybe it would be a